2 times 6, we have 12. 1, 2. 3 times 6, we have 18. 1, 8. 4 times 6, we have 24. 2, 4. 5 times 6, we have 30. 3, 0. Then, we add 1 plus 2. This is 3. We have 3 here. 1 plus 8. This is 9. We have 9 here. 2 plus 4. This is 6. We have 6 here. And finally, 3 plus 0, we have plus, then 3 plus 0 is 3. We have 3 here. So, this is our answer. Thank you and goodbye.